Oh, what the? I was not looking for this at all. Guys. I found a badger. We're lighting this on fire. Yeah. Get him. Get this. We did it. Everyone, we found it. I don't care. Stay on fire. We have conquered the badger. And with that, you know what that means. Yo, everyone, it's Darman, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. In the last episode, we did a mission. We took down Daw and made him a part of our tribe, and then we also went on the excruciating journey of finding a badger. I also screamed like a little baby. And as you saw, we collected a badger skin, finally. And not only that, we collected enough reeds, North Clay, for only one of them. And we'll have to decide, because I love Karush, but Waga, he's pretty wacky debacky, if you know what I mean. Do we have any more North Clay, by chance? Doesn't look like it. Sadly, no. Okay. Well, we'll upgrade ours, because we're the most important. Also, I just realized, everybody's got the same material, so we're not going to be able to upgrade everybody. That is disheartening after realizing we got plenty of XP. Our place is now maxed out. We lost the ability, sadly, to upgrade Syla, the Sailor Syla, but now we're given a choice. This person just takes more material, so we gotta go for the farther ahead mission. We gotta complete his storyline. Except where, wasn't it over here? I got a waypoint that I got rid of, but I'm so happy we found the freaky. We looked for the badger. We looked for the badger for, oh, it was for us. Never mind, it wasn't in vain then. That's perfect. Let's upgrade Karush's hut house. Yeah. He's like, thanks, brother. I owe you one. You made my house the dopest. With that, we have so much experience. So, can we even talk to him? Hey, bro, you got a quest for me? Hey, you. God, your eye is so just messed up, bro. Doesn't look like he has a mission, but it looks like... Oh, you know what? Her mission is still to hunt all these animals. So, I think, let's look at our skills. We have 7 skill points, eh? Receive less damage from animal attacks and enemy melee hits. I'm all for that. How do I get these? Oh, we have to build his hut up. And I have no idea. Fire resistance. I need that skill so bad, everybody. Oh my goodness. What else do we got? We should upgrade our house for 6 points. We might do that. That sounds like a... Well, there's so many options. What should we do, guys? You put in the comments what I should... Never mind, we're doing this. We don't have time. We don't have time for your silly comments. Except please comment. That'd be awesome. Bros and brosette, brodettes and bros. Bros before hoes. I don't think we honestly have any more missions. Manu. Do we have... Oh, no, we do. We can go talk to the beast tamer. Maybe get some blood vision acid again and... You know, you never... Yeah, actually, you never know. Is there nothing to do with this? All right, let's enter his hut. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, things. Don't touch it. Was he on fire? He's very close to death. What actually kills you? Sunwalkers? Oh, the fire people. The fire tribe. Wow, he made it really far in that condition. I'm impressed. Hopefully we can save his life. Oh, yep, yeah, mm-hmm. Well, you put him out of his misery.
Shaius Laudraguash.
Looks like we have a mission on our hands.
Sushelhain Salgar Takar. Inasta Winja Lausha.
Well, better a sunwalker than a sunbreaker, because those titans are... Those guys are really dangerous. Throwing their hammers all willy-nilly around the arena. Okay, the Taken Wenja. Let's just hop right the heck into it, and we don't want to upgrade those. Where are we going? Oh. Oh, you say it's right next to a bonfire? Okay. All right, we have the waypoint set up. We have, you know what? We've had Bear for a while. Let's go back to Mr. Sabi. He is a loyal beast. We're actually relatively close. We don't even need to, I feel like it's just so repetitive, but I'll help. Let's take out this club, though. I do enjoy this club a little bit better. And takedown. When do I get doubled? Wow, there's my double takedown, bro. That's what I like to see. Hey, we did it. I need one, oh, it's a yak. This is perfect, because I actually need one yak hide. So, you do that. Okay, we should be good. Also, stop changing my club. Oh, okay, you're dead. I'm on fire. Just take the spear. Thank you. And why did we put the fire out? Put the fire out. Don't eat the meat. Why did we do that? We took a yak, so we could carry more meat. Here we go. Stop taking out that club. Stop putting my club on fire. Clubba, clubba. I don't know if we really need any wood, but my fiance would beg to differ. I'm just kidding. That was out of hand. So how about that? I was gonna say spider. How about that freaking snake we saw earlier? That thing was scary, and it didn't even drop anything. Bunch of wieners, if you ask me. Was that it? What do now? Wait, did I complete it? Oh, dir. I dirred. These guys kind of look like, sunbreakers. I mean, they have sunspots. Oh, no. Don't, no see. No see. Okay, we're gonna disregard. Nope. No. They didn't see me. We're playing awfully freaking quiet right now. We're just following. And taking all these lovely spears. These guys are awfully nice. Oh gosh, I thought those were bad guys. Where did the smoke continue off to? Oh, here we go. A broken spear. Which way? We're going left, right, oh, dead center. So, I feel like if you were a tribe of fire makers, oh, some people have seen better days. They shouldn't have a base near the water. Can I please? Thank you. Also, please no crocodiles. I'm gonna swim underwater. This way, at least I won't be like, I don't know, surprised. Oh my goodness, I'm still embarrassed. I after the recording, I actually went out and was talking to my brother-in-law. And he's like, so how'd that recording go? I heard you scream. And I was like, yeah, these guys are the fire killer people. We're gonna go on. See, if we were playing the Division, I would have wrecked all of them. Here we go. Found a secret entrance into their water cave for some reason. Like I said, why do you have a water near your fire den? It doesn't make sense to me. But we've found our entrance. Oh, don't run out of breath. That just would have been an awful, awful experience. Is this a waterfall? Because it's making my screen all blurry, fuzzy. I don't, these roots? No. Where doth I climb up from? Right here? No. Ah! Hey, I figured it out. Just gotta give me a couple of moments. I am not the best player. I am not the worst player. I'm just, yo, slow your roll. Just a little slow. Track the captured Wenja. Is that them? I got a feeling. I got a feeling. No, 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 wrong way. That is not the beast kill. What were you doing? That was not the right way to go. Oh, okay. Nope, okay, we're gonna back it up. Back it up, back it up. And pop. We're gonna go stealth mission. Heck yeah, stealth mission. Oh, he almost saw me. I almost couldn't pull the trigger fast enough. We're going full Assassin's Creed, where I don't see where he sees me from. Burn the camp? That just seems like evil. But also, I will do it with my just happiest face. So, how do I want to do this? Yep. So, we've now become from Assassin's Creed to... I'm just going to mess everything up right now. Burn everything. Did I... Ow. Yeah, how do you like it? That's on fire. B is not to climb. We're not playing the... good old division right now. Let's burn this. And this. And we'll burn that. Oop, don't. I'm burning everything. It's too much fun. Set the world on fire! I was gonna say Fogey the Bear, but it's, why can't I think of his name? Smokey! Smokey the Bear is just rolling in his grave or wherever he is right now. Plop! I think we're good. Blop. Set fire to the tribe. We'll watch it burn. Yeah, everything. Kill them all? Well, don't have to ask me twice. Where did this guy go? Left, left, left. Right. And you're dead. Guy's strong. Right in the dick. 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 Let's heal our beast. Taking too many, oh, poor woman. She just got her face ripped off, I think. Nope, that woman did too, I think. I'm gonna search him. He's probably got some goodies. Some super duper goodies. I don't see the last guy. No, we got an easy path. We might as well just go. Unfire this. We'll take out this last isla and kill the final Sunbreaker. Sunwalker. No! There are more. There's one more. Drop down onto this. Drop down on his. Takedown! Bye! Is that it? Feels like that should be it. And we're gonna leave. Okay. So it's just like we're taking a little stroll. Nothing happened. Don't go in there, but nothing happened. Don't worry. They're all alive, but don't go in there. No, we're about to... What? I don't see him either. Oh, jeez. Yeah. I suppose I was gonna end, but the episode. Oh shit. Cool masks, bro. Can I get them? Did you get them at Michael's? Did you make them? What? Oh jeez. My eyes are up here, she said. She said with her eyes, my eyes are up here. Don't you look down. Takar, self-control. That good. Self-control. Well, thumbnail. She's like half a dog. Oh, keep your eyes averted, folks, viewers. Oh, damn. Okay, new thumbnail. Fire. She's got, like, symmetrical warts. That's pretty awesome.
Toad, rend away. Ah, Thor.
Oh, boy. So, it's time to run. Oh, I literally can't see. All I see is flames, except water. Okay. There we go. This is nice. Oh, we can go down. I thought we were just gonna go for a nice swim. But, looks like we are making the great escape right here. Tomba 1. Oh, the evil cursed pigs. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, that's what the eagle means. I'm smart. I knew that. Look at those beautiful firefly stars in the night sky. Okay, we're in the camp. We're like in the midst of the camp too. So we're gonna take the outer path. Hopefully no one will see us. Yeah, oh look at, this is where the guy got the drop on us. And we outie. We outie 3000. We are Audi TT sports car. What a lovely car at that. Oh, and mission completed. Now I return to my village because that was scary as F. Oh, I didn't even need to fast travel. Here we go. Oh, he's showing him some Jedi tricks. You killed that man already. Don't make you look like you're the good guy. Good guy?
Excuse me. Sushelhain be winja salwaita. Mash brastani. Shai you guarsta.
Shajan, Sushelhain's watcher.
Oh god.
Some winja huhinaja.
We've awakened something deep within him.
Battery. Pasta.
With the heart of Praxix fire, I knew we were playing Destiny.
Samprasti, battery widem. Sadwis widem.
Sustugistar. Por bijanha. Por tangi. Sasam. Snar dagua. Upaila buha kwarpeti. Machi battery. Madita.
Row, row, row your boat. Islas, Batari's fury. The embers of war ignite.
Winja.
Winja. So, with that. Ooh. Well, in the next episode, we're gonna go to the Fire Screamer Fort. But, as always, like, comment, and subscribe. Share with your friends and your family. Not if they're under 18, but you know what I mean. So, stay tuned for the next episode. Ooh, and we have another mission from him. Bye! Whee!